Between 1950 and 1968, hundreds of nuclear bombs were being transported all over the planet. There were a lot of accidents. In military code, they called them broken arrows. And they took the human race to the brink of apocalypse. A cloak of silence has been thrown around those perilous years. But now the military archives are open. And all the missing bombs of the Cold War are finally exploding into sight.